Your head's stuck.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, I think I'm gonna pass out.
Oh fuck, bro.
Yo, bro, where are you?
One sec, bro.
Dude, what are you doing?
No, it's not.
It's an intro.
Just bro! Just bro, fucking intro! Just bro, fucking intro, bro!
Oh my god.
This is TGF, another Christmas calendar episode, and what it says on the title is what we're going to be doing in this video, so shout out.
Fuck the media outlets.
Shout out to BBC and Complex, yo, you guys are so correct and stuff, man, but yo, we're still going to do it anyway, so you haven't really made much difference. I am going to place my head, whoa, shit, okay, I am going to place my head in this toilet, and my compatriots over there are going to glue my head to it. But don't worry guys, we've taken extra precautions to make sure that I am safe and I will do this cleanly. We will not be calling the paramedics this time. Like, thank you for helping my best friend, like, not die. We have a hammer.
Paula.
We've got a wrench. I think this is just a hit stuff. We have a saw to cut through any nasty glue or the toilet. Yo, you can't cut through ceramic.
You can cut through the glue.
Oh, yeah, and possibly my jawline as well. A hacksaw, heavy-duty hacksaw, to also cut through the glue. And we also have a chisel. This can be used with the hammer to get to me faster.
Yo, what do you call a guy next to a toilet?
What?
Neil.
You ready, bro?
No.
Let's go. I really don't want to hurt you, man. This is going to take a while. Oh, my God.
How you feeling, bro? You okay? Don't panic, man. You got this. Breathe.
Bro, what the fuck? Bro, I'm fine.
Oh, bro, how are you, man? You okay?
Oh, hello.
On your head, you know, on the blanket.
Oh, is it?
Can you feel it?
Yeah, man, it hurt.
Can you actually?
Nah.
We in business right now.
Guys, we're going to be here for a very long time just squeezing the shit out of this gun, yeah, so bear with us.
Oh, this is going to take a while. This hurts your hand. It gives you cramp and everything.
Mum's got cramp.
Nah, your dad's got cramp.
Yo, your aunt's got cramp.
Yo, now's not the time for fighting, man. Come on.
Guys, we'll come back in a sec when we've done a bit more. Yeah, this is a killer.
Guys, we're kind of getting there. We've been gluing this guy's head in there now for about 10 minutes and it's taking a while. Yeah, we're kind of like filling up the gaps, hoping that when it dries and solidifies, it like expands and kind of pushes his head in, stopping his head from actually being removed from there. So, Romel, is it getting hot in there?
My left ear's fucking steaming. Oh, it's burning my ear.
Is it actually?
Yeah.
Is that helping at all?
Kinda.
This is solidifying it, you know.
It's actually going hard instantly when I touch it with that.
Yeah, bro, it's gone hard in there.
Serious?
Yeah.
That's actually hard.
This is some spooky business. Back to the hot glue.
Sorry, bro. Love you.
Mel, I'm gonna start rolling you this way, okay? 3, 2, 1. Keep your head in there, keep your head in there.
That is so hot, dude. I can feel it, man.
Oh, fuck.
Right now, yeah, it's a quicker process to melt this down on the cooker so I can tip it onto Romel's head because, as you can see, it was taking too long and it was too easy for him to break it. We don't want that. We want to get stuck and call the emergency services.
I can barely breathe because the plastic in it is melting out along.
Oh, it's disgusting.
We're going to tip it down the toilet. Romel can stick his head into the toilet afterwards. This is going to work a lot quicker, we think. That's it, bro.
Anybody touch that, man, they'd look like fucking semen. David Semen.
Last one.
Don't breathe the shit.
Extra speed up time on the drying process. We're gonna put it outside in the snow just for a little bit, hoping this thickens up. Then Romel's gonna be dunking his head in there. He's gonna let it set completely around his head. He's gonna die.
It stinks.
Oh, let's bury it in the snow, bro.
Don't die, I'm begging you not to die.
Nah, CBA. Nah, it's alright, bro. I can't be bothered to die yet anyway.
Shout out to Lil Pump.
Oh. Hold your legs up in the air, bro, so you can do a handstand.
the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh, I might fart though, quick time.
No.
How long do you think you can stare like this, bro, before you're off your tits?
Bro, we getting anal. If you can, like, stay there and just be glued, bro.
Do you feel it getting stiff around your head?
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like I'm on a Victorian torture device. Yo, can you make frutella spaghetti meatballs?
Bro, he's hallucinating.
Oh, I think I'm going to pass out. Can I go back down? I feel like...
Your head implanted in it, you think? Your head stuck?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Your head stuck?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Bro, hot glue around there now, trust me.
I can't move.
You need the tube, bro.
Yeah, because I'm just breathing in glue.
Is that better?
Mm-hmm.
The glue gun's melting, bro. I'm gonna start adding some more glue now. Oh, we've been filling it up for ages with the hot glue guns. We're trying to get in every crevice we can, so Ramel's like literally stuck. I'm literally getting down these gaps, right? We're nearly at the top of the toilet. When this part dries, yeah, your head's fucked.
Oh my god.
I'll just keep going with that part, yeah. Look at the state of this, watch. Guys. Your head's hot glued into a toilet, bro.
What are you doing, bro? We need to stop.
Oh my god.
Bro, is that not scaring you? Right, I'm gonna help you stand up, okay? 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. Oh, I feel like you're gonna break my neck.
Have you got it? Once you stand up, you'll be okay. Bro, it's stuck. Guys, as you can see this time, yeah, we've left him so he can breathe through his... Ramel, I'm sorry, this might hurt, yeah, but...
Oh, bro, don't do that. I feel like you're gonna snap my neck.
Have you ever watched Cold Name Kids Next Door? There was raw this geezer called the Toilinator, bro. And he was raw the shittest villain, yeah, in the whole cartoon series, bro. I feel like a waste man, bro.
Is it hard to balance your body with that on there?
Yeah.
Yo, guys, can we try somehow to get this fucking thing off?
I don't know how I'm gonna get it off of my...
Yeah, but we thought about this, so somebody's gonna try and get this off me.
I've got this spanner, but I don't wanna hurt you, bro. I'm not gonna get it off your head unless everybody likes the fucking video. And if you don't like the fucking video, you childish.
That's not. What if the head falls down, bro?
Just hit it.
Try and break it off.
Okay.
Dude, why are you doing that with a spanner?
Dude, you've got a fucking toilet on your head.
Why has he got a toilet on his head, bro?
Need a seat. Oh,
ow. 2, 1. Is it scary?
Yes.
Ramel, do you trust me?
No.
Bro, I want this off my head. I'm standing there, bro. Like a dickhead. Get it off my head.
Nah, we try to not go, baby.
Oh, yo, he's pissing me off. He's actually pissing me off.
Alright,
yo, get it off his head, bro, please.
So can you need to go out to some more, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, fuck, bro. That's the strongest thing.
I need to get this off, man.
You okay?
No, my neck's starting to clench up.
Have you got a headache yet?
Yes, I have.
Oh my god, there's so much fucking glue. Nearly there, bro. Is the glue alright? Jesus! Look at that! Feel that?
It's still hot. Let me.
Yeah, that could burn you if that touches your skull.
I'm so relieved. Yo, I'm done with this. I need a painkiller.
If you enjoyed this episode, yeah, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to press the like button. If you're not already, press the subscribe button. And obviously, if you don't press the like button, you're just fucking childish.
And if you're new to this channel, sorry. Oh.